car. This car will be selling Friday, January 17th. 100% of the hammer price is going to go to the Boys and Girls Clubs of America and the Bob Woodruff Foundation. Lisa, please tell us about the beautiful vehicle.
Thank you. We've got hot rod about 3 minutes. You have an all-wood fire and a magic kind of lighter fluid. Fan stokes the fire, creates convection. You can make a wood fire pizza. You can smoke a turkey. The grip tray underneath here catches all the grease, fats, oils. Grease goes into the bucket, makes cleanup easy. No flare-ups. You cannot burn.
Porcelain grates will remain non-stick. You can grill, smoke, bake,
roast, braise, and barbecue. If you want to grill for 6 hot dogs,
turn it all the way to high.
Heats up fast, like a gas grill, but you get a good fire flavor, like a tiny steakhouse. If you want to smoke,
put it all the way down to 165, and that.
Finished in bright red paint, factory seat on the inside covered in soft cream and red and matching cream headliner.
65!
Six piston bare brakes, over 5,000 man hours invested.
75, 80,
Custom Corvette V8
85.
Dark aluminum 8-pack fuel injected 427 V8 paired with the trimming 5-speed manual.
85.
Who's built it? You couldn't build this car for probably 150, would be my guess, at the minimum. Way under the money on this car.
Honor 1299 titles in transit on this 53 Oldsmobile Fiesta convertible frame off restoration with new old stock parts. It's powered by a 303 Rocket V8. Original 722 heads, numbers matching 4-speed, one of only 239 Ram Air 4 GTO judges ever produced, and the only Ram Air 4 car of this entire auction. LSX 454 V8 crate engine putting out 627 horses, made it to the trim at 1056 Magnum 6-speed.
Two places, sir.
A solid sheet metal body finished in the tuxedo black with a matching interior riding. This 1967 Ford Mustang Eleanor Tribute Edition, product of a comprehensive restoration. It's powered by a 5-liter Coyote V8 engine, TKO trim and 5-speed manual transmission, an officially licensed Eleanor Tribute.
All right.
Machine lit custom American staggered racing Shelby wheels finished in matte gray wrapped in the Mickey Thompson tires.
Got 100 was scoring. Hit it out 5, 10. Hit it out 10. Hit it out 20. Hit it out 20. Hit it out 20. Hit it out 20.
Mike 3 Bel Air Custom Coupe, a 4-year ground-up restoration on this Bel Air. Beneath the hood resides a limited production.
Blue color combination, you've got the desirable brick house, 2-seat inserts, and interior panels.
Got 50 whitey, 52, but 52, make no mistakes, I'm all 9 and 50. You got me 52, you're late,
538, this vehicle is not in the pretty catalog. Here comes a 2018 Jeep Wrangler Unlimited. Powering this custom JL is the brand new Italian built turbo 2.0 liter 4-cylinder engine from $58.1. Here's a 1958 Chevrolet Impala that has recently undergone a complete restoration, powered by a 348 cubic inch V8 engine. Touring sedan. The Kissel car was manufactured in Hartford, Wisconsin between 1906 and 1931. Here is a staggered door touring sedan, powered by a 6-cylinder engine made into a 3-speed manual transmission.
I take it to the 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35. 35.
is up. $25 is with D-Ron. $30,000.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.